Rain in the forecast should dampen the wildfire risk in the next couple of days, but so far it's been abnormally dry here in southern Idaho all spring long. Experts say if we don't see a lot more rainfall in the next couple of weeks, our region could be in for a long, hot, and busy wildfire season. Idaho's chief meteorologist Rick Lance has the forecast coming up in a moment, but first, our Tristan Lewis is live with us with more on the drought concerns. Tristan, tell us more about that.
Hey, Mark. So 75% of the Gem State is in what the National Weather Service is saying abnormally dry level conditions. And they also tell me because it was a La Nina year, they thought that we would see above normal precipitation amounts. But that's not the case this year.
Idaho saw below normal snowpack up in the mountains and below normal rain and snow in the valley this past winter and spring. Areas in the central part of the Gem State, like Blaine County, are seeing even drier conditions. These conditions don't only bring hardships on the agriculture and farmlands, but it also increases the chance of wildfires. Jay Bradenbach with the National Weather Service says it's becoming a big concern as the summer approaches.
We're hoping for some precipitation to come into the area, but it sure would be nice to see a couple of days of rain to really soak the ground and maybe even add a little bit more snow up in the high country.
It isn't just Idaho. A lot of the western states are in what Bradenbach calls an exceptional drought. He warns that an early fire season may come to the area.
If we don't get some rain in the next month or so, you know, we normally don't get any significant rain in the summertime here.
Though the summertime does get occasional showers, it usually brings thunderstorms, which could bring dry lightning and cause wildfires. The Bureau of Land Management says they are keeping a close eye on the conditions.
We always prepare the same, which is that it's going to be a bad fire season.
The agency has already responded to a few fires in the past month because they're seeing less green than they would this time of year.
Just the dead and dry materials are still, you know, they're very dry and very easy to ignite.
They're asking the public to be careful and be aware of their surroundings as they enjoy the great outdoors this summer.
And now the National Weather Service says there is no immediate threat right now. But they're also saying we should be on the lookout for more smoke in our area from nearby states like Nevada, Utah, and even Arizona. Now, Rick, you've noted a couple of times that this is one of the driest Aprils on record. Is there anything coming our way that might change that?
It's actually been dry even in March as well as April, and so that's the situation. We've had a couple of months of that, and we do have a storm system this weekend which will get about a quarter of an inch of rain. And you had mentioned that up here toward the Central Mountains, here's the Sun Valley area, we're up near the Roundhouse. You could see the snow, but you could see all down here through Ketchum, all of the Sun Valley area. The snow's pretty high. It's melting. They've had quite a bit of that already. Pretty dry conditions up in some of those locations, so it would be a welcome relief to see some rain showers up in the Central Mountains, but of course all of southern Idaho.